Hello everyone, Sneeko Bree back here with stream number 6. So last time you were here, I was working on the rear section, the aft section of the spacecraft, and then the center section. So while I was away, I cleared out a lot of the detail, all the unnecessary clunk and clutter lines within the center part, and now I'm going to be working on the important part, which is the remodeling aspect of this part of the ship. So you're gonna see a lot of that, and yes, the good stuff. This is really the meat of the ship here. You know, the center section. I've kind of already done the forward section. It's just needing detailing. The midsection, these sections here. Are going to be heavily detailed. Not to say the front section is not going to be detailed, but it's getting there. It's getting there. So I find the middle section and the rear section I did really, really good with, and I can't help but keep looking at it and seeing how I can fix it and make it even better. But I'm really liking the way I did it. So yeah, let's spice this sucker up and make it look good. Get some music going here. Let's see. What are we gonna start with? I wanted to start with the Homeworld soundtrack, so let's go ahead and do that. We'll start with the Homeworld Cataclysm soundtrack, because I watched actually the whole playthrough of Homeworld Cataclysm here earlier today when I was modeling, so we'll start with that. Gives this really dark undertone, this very dark theme that I feel definitely fits this this ship, because it's huge, it's menacing. You know, once it's on the field, you know it's either gonna have a lot of support with it, or you're about to get screwed yourself. You know, something big is about to happen. So, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and go mute now. Okay, guys, I think this is a good spot to stop here. So we've got to the side paneling idea that I was talking about in earlier streams. I'm just going to do some modifications to these and then like extrude them, make them thicker, and then of course fit them in with the overall style. And then next portion is going to be the hangar bay areas here. I removed the hangar bays on both starboard and port sides because I have another idea that hopefully I'll be able to implement as far as the larger hangar bays go. But yeah, we'll see how it goes. I mean, everything was looking pretty good. I'm really, really liking this design, especially the rear section. And then the midsection is starting to come along really nicely too. Just overall, this ship is just freaking beautiful. I'm just loving it. Thank you guys for watching.